It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Conway the Machine, Eminem, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the
80s. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. You know I'm drinking this water, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. We just hit 250,000 subscribers. We just hit 250,000 subscribers. So I'm doing a giveaway, cash prize giveaway to two of my subscribers. I don't care if you just subscribed today or if you was back subscribed back under 1,000 subs. Make sure you watch my next video after this one, whenever I post it. So make sure you turn on the notification bell to see how you can enter to win, to be one of the two people that win the cash prize giveaway. I gave away some money when I hit 1,000. I gave away money when I hit 50,000. And I gave away money when I hit 1,000. And I'm giving away money now to two people because we hit 250,000. I just give back, man, because I love y'all, man. And we love each other. And we family. And I know I can help somebody, you know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and do it, man. But we got Conway the Machine and Eminem, and it's called Bang. Now, I know Conway the Machine, I'm not too familiar, but I know he's a fucking rapper. You feel me? And we already know what Eminem can do, so let's go ahead and do it, man. This is Trash or Pass. Fire Squad was popping. Yeah.
Yeah.
Rappity rap, rappity rap, 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 rap beat.
Machine. It's not a game, nigga.
This is just so gritty. Oh, this is like gritty. This is like hip hop. This is like when you go to the small club, you know what I'm saying? And they got one microphone, and the microphone's got the cord to it, and you just got somebody just up there spitting with a hoodie on, and just, you know what I'm saying? The crowd, they drinking beer, they got whiskey, you know what I'm saying? They got tequila, they got... Let's paint the picture, man.
It's not a fucking game, nigga. Love. Ayo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my brick. Say what I wanna say, and I don't give a fuck, I'm rich. Tuck my fifth, don't hesitate to bust my shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I don't trust a soul, I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist. I sweat Ace of Spades, nigga, that's how much I sip. Body your rap, nigga, quick before the Dutch got twist. Hey yo, let's roll something. The shoddy ring, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean, my niggas body things. I'm with the Jack boys, I'm with the Robin team. On my mama, I never rocked a pair of Robin jeans.
He just swinging on this shit, bruh. He laying back, but he giving you... I'd rather slip my wrist than fall in love. Oh, oops. The blood is Ace of Spades. Or whatever he said. It's liquor. I drink so much. So even if I was to...
Everything I jot is mean. How you gonna stop Machine? My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines. The Mac by my pelvis and my helmet lane. The shells of bang make everything out of your helmet hang. The male jaw...
Make everything out of your helmet hang. Oh, that was hard. That was hard, bro.
The shells of bang make everything out of your helmet hang. The male jaw was helmets when I swelled a cane. Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane. My shooter got Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Mellow game. Bricks are off white, I imported some. Whipping all night until the morning come. Night, still pitching long nights until my fortune come. That's big checks on the side like the off-white Jordan.
Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain. Hey yo, they think this shit a game. Hey yo, they think this shit a game.
This shit just throwing me in a whole fucking zone right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, Just listen to the music and the feeling of it. The energy of it is nasty, man.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it bang, let it bang. Until I pull up, let it bang.
I used to be a man of the people. Hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his. So it sucked to hand him his ass.
Damn. You gonna bring back the cannabis shit? Come on, man. Come on, man. Jesus, man.
Cannabis, man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his. So it sucked to hand him his ass. But yeah, looking back on my feuds, how me and Ja Rule almost got cool cause we shot pool back in 01. Was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shoved the Oscar off his wazoo. Yeah. But I think of the rappers I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed. Sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder, is there a heaven for a G? And if so, is the sanctuary nice? Studios for rap like Coolio, shooting craps at gangsters paradise. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic, share and share alike. But just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to...
Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. It's not... There's no comparison. I'm Eminem. Don't do it. What's up with him? Why he talking like this? Why is he talking? He want more smoke? Who he want smoke with? M just always ready to fucking to battle. This is him in his essence, and his core is a fucking battle rapper. So he's always ready to just go with whoever. It don't even matter.
Mike, everywhere Mike, share and share alike. But just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to Lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to the Iggy, bitch. You're all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip-hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trick of the start. Or send me the Glock, now Millies get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, Big Willies get popped. One by one, compare them to scabs. I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj. Ah, compare me to Dickity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickity hitting it raw. Ha. In the trailer park.
Hey, this motherfucker like Nicki Minaj. I mean, you might have to back up. Nicki Minaj is with me. You feel me? And if you want smoke, Eminem, send a shot. I'm sending shots back. I'm just fucking around. If you send a shot, though, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna save it. And then it's going to be the intro for my YouTube videos. That shit will be lit. Send a shot, Eminem. It'll be in my intro video. Every fucking video, I'm going to play that shit.
I'm hickety hitting it raw. Ha. In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Cadence Arts. Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a training bra. Lunchtime like an 8 o'clock. But shady's not for the faint of heart. Going at these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt. Y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne. And got slim whip west side.
The charred remains of Charlemagne? Yo, M, what's up?
We can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne. And got slim whip west side Conway. I'm not playing, I cut back, aim, and I spray it like...
That was Conway the Machine, Eminem, bang. Trash it, pass. What the fuck wrong with Eminem? Why is Eminem going at everybody? Charlamagne the God, Ja Rule, Cannabis. What's going on? I thought he had millions. I thought he was happy. I thought he was good. Kamikaze came, Ed Sheeran track. I thought he was good. He just don't give a fuck. He never did. He never did. None of these people probably gonna respond, bro. It's even fucking him. It's Eminem. But like I said, Eminem, get off of Nicki Minaj. You feel me? Send a shot. Yo, man, you already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass, man? Trash, get that out of here. Pass, kick your feet up. Go ahead and go to the VIP section. Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad. I got you. Hey!